hopping on the metro to go somewhere today. Ooh, where could it be? So you have to get off exit 3. Haha, we've arrived at our destination. And I had to slow-mo this because I really adored her fashion. Okay, today we're gonna tour around Ide. I feel a lot of estrogen right now. I'm gonna be spending some time with my best friend, Judy. Where Judy studies.
Oh, that's a top ball.
So when I asked her what her favorite part of campus was, she said...
Just give me one.
Me?
What?
We're gonna go eat. Let's go.
We'll be eating some bomb kimbap and tteokbokki. She's taking me to a dark alleyway. It says a fruit that is sandwiched between bread.
우리 그냥 하나만 시키자. 김밥. 떡볶이도 있으니까 많이 안 먹을 것 같잖아.
Yeah, right. We finished the entire container.
We're still on our way to eating that kimbap, that famous 이대 kimbap that everyone talks about. This is the line for that kimbap.
You sort of have to search your way into this place. It's called Ewha Sarang Kimbap. And a word of caution, they stop making certain kimbaps after a certain time, so you have to get there fast. I really like their cheese kimbap, which they ran out when I got there. So we got the tuna kimbap. And as you can tell, I'm not the best with my chopsticks. Yes, I'm Asian.
Two main things that I observed while being at Ida for maybe like an hour. Is the first one is that everyone dresses up here. And I mean, they're in their final seasons. Like, who has time for makeup, right? And the second thing is that there's a lot of guys.
I spot a guy on a woman's campus.
Like, every corner I've turned, there were guys, like at least two or three. And that is not a common sight at Wellesley.
To burn off all that good stuff we ate, we decided to take a walk to the streets right outside of campus. I really like this notebook because it demonstrates how intense Koreans are about their studies. There's blood dripping on that thing. I found frozen makeup. I personally think that's a little too much. That's Elsa. And that's also Elsa. Ooh, Olaf! Yay for Olaf! I love Olaf, he's so adorable. I would actually consider buying him.
Okay, I'm wearing my pug shirt today. Come here, pug. She's a pug. Ruff, ruff! I bought this, where did I buy this? I bought this at No One. No One is Judy's house where no one lives. Okay, bye Judy!
And last but not least, these are some of my favorite street food. Takochi! Gaerambap! I love egg bread. It's basically egg in a bread. Yeah, great description. If you'd like to follow me on Twitter, it's I'm Chunbuns. My Instagram is Chunbuns. I'd love to hear what you have to say, and if you have any suggestions or comments, feel free to tweet me.